When people are accusing you that you took on the job because you're being paid a lot of money, di ba?
Well, I just laugh at it because...
Hindi ka nagalit?
Hindi, kasi hindi naman totoo. In fact, in the AMLA, when all the lawyers were under an AMLA investigation, I was the only one not included. Kasi mas nakakahiya kayo, walang laman yung aking bank account.
So why are you speaking on her behalf?
Yes.
Because she's a friend.
I'm bongga.
How good friends are
you? And how long have you been friends?
Well, even before I started as a lawyer, I was introduced to her.
Ilang years na kayo friends?
So magkaibigan na kayo?
Siguro mga 2006 hanggang present.
Yan yung medyo nakakabili, boy. Right. Yung talagang through thick and thin talaga.
Okay, Bruce, in her affidavit, correct me if I'm wrong, di ba? Sinabi na, I'm not the most guilty. I mean,
yes.
Lulukso, tatalun lamang ako. Which means, which is not amount to saying that I am guilty. My question is this. How difficult, how easy it is to speak on behalf of someone who's guilty?
Well, of course, it's difficult, especially if she's the most hated woman in the Philippines now. But I told her that the only way for you to have conscience in representing you is I know that you will be telling the truth later on, and that's the reason why I was the one who actually brokered the meeting between Secretary De Lima. Yes, I was the one.
Ikaw.
Paano mo kilala si Secretary De Lima?
Well, Secretary De Lima is a co-faculty of San Beda before. She's a Bedan also.
And he teaches. Bruce teaches in San Beda.
Yes, and I got a common link kasi well, estudyante ko yung
anak niya. Stress ka talaga, no? Kasi di ba, I teach dapat. Sorry. I know we're making you tense.
I know, I'm tense.
Okay.
Bruce, ganito. Napoles, itong listahan ni Janet. Kasi meron siyang 20, 100. Si Ben Herluy ay 25, 138. What, do you expect people to believe her?
Well, we just want to tell the truth. And of course, it's an uphill battle to make people believe her. But I simply told her, basta yung alam mo lang, sabihin mo, at kahit ano pang makakalaban mo, then so
Bruce,
be it.
Yung katotohanan na sinasabi mo, kasi sinabi niya, I'm not the mastermind. Sinabi niya, I'm not the most guilty. Sinabi niya, ginagamit siyang scapegoat ng mga government officials. Sinasabi niya, hindi niya alam na illegal ang kanyang ginagawa. Number five, sinabi niya, I am willing to cooperate with the government dito sa tuwid na daan program. Ito ba yung mga katotohanan na sinasabi mo?
Well, yung sinasabi niya initially, yung pang-apat, yung sinabi mo na hindi niya alam na hindi...
She said it, right?
She said, nung una, hindi niya alam.
Okay.
Because akala niya, SOP yung... kasi if
that you it had been happening in the past,
yes,
even before she was doing it.
And if you are a contractor, you enter a program,
okay,
magpo-proyekto ka, meron kang, of course, meron kang profit. So expectation niya, yung profit na yon, okay yon. And then, she's being told na, kasi it started like 10% lang. And
okay,
then it grew until 40. Nung naging 50 na, sabi niya,
pero Bruce,
masyado nang malaki. Pero hindi ko na kayang
what about the ghost projects? I mean, does she deny having
ghost
projects?
Later on, there were ghost projects. But almost all of the projects in the PDAF, she delivered. She is forced to deliver kasi mai-issue din siya. Of course, dun sa mga rebate, hindi niya kinakaila yun.
Attorney, pag-usapan natin yung hospitalization, gaano katagal pa ba siya?
We do not really know. The court said that it will be until Thursday. The Judge Alameda will ask the Hospital ng Makati doctors if she is indeed still bleeding. So
depende sa kanila?
Depende po sa
Bruce,
kanila.
Babalikan ko lang, how can't she be the most guilty? Is siya ang, sorry for the word, alam ko napipikon siya dito, arkitekto. I mean, hindi ba siya ang humikayat dun sa mga
well,
government officials?
If you look at the special core report, 2007-2009 lang yan. Out of the 84 NGOs deemed to be included in the pork barrel scam, walo lang sa kanya.
Mm.
She started the transactions 2000. In 1996, the Philippine Daily Inquirer already came out with a pork barrel expose.
Right.
It existed even before.
You know, somebody wrote today na kung sasabihin daw ni Janet na hindi naman daw siya ang nag-umpisa bago siya nag-umpisa nitong scam na ito,
meron na.
Parang sinabi raw natin na lahat ang murderers, ang sisisihin ay si Cain at si Abel.
Well, this is my comment to that. Ha?
Okay.
You read it?
Yes. Every transaction kasi is one act. Okay? Many people are saying, but all of them, it revolve around her. But at the end of the day, she did not tell the congressman, punta kayo sa akin. She did not
siyang nilapitan, hindi siya naghikayat.
Siyang nilapitan ng mga tao.
Will she go to the Senate hearing? Kung halimbawa, isinugpi na siya.
Well, we respect the Senate and we cannot disregard that.
You will go.
We cannot disregard that.